A few days ago, our group did a research about the customers' perspectives of global warming. And here are our customer demographics. And after the research, we found out that nowadays, people are not aware of the amount of carbon emissions in our daily lives or in the company's production procedures. So they just exacerbated the effects of greenhouse unconsciously. And our group designs the carbon clearing system. This system could help people to know about the detailed situation about the carbon emissions. And also, this system is able to provide convenience for corporations to optimize their management of carbon emissions. And most importantly, this system can facilitate and enhance the government's management of carbon emissions.
Our services are mainly focusing on establishing the carbon clearing system. And by using our system, we can calculate the carbon dioxide consumptions of different trees in the world, as well as the carbon emissions of different industries in the world. And also, there are many significant effects. For example, the residents can use our methods to calculate the carbon emissions, or to compare and contrast to buy some goods. And also, the governments can use our method to impose the carbon taxes depending on different levels of carbon emissions.
We took the idea from that. On the one hand, mining enterprises, shipping enterprises, chemical enterprises, papermaking enterprises, pharmaceutical enterprises, and power general enterprises only have their own carbon emission management system in their own industries. However, countries and the world have similar carbon emission standards. So we have standardized carbon emission across industries through accurate data management.
On the other hand, there is now a lot of scientific data on grasslands, forests, and oceans, but there is a lack of data on urban greening and home-potted plants. So we've created a set of standards to make it easier for residents, businesses, and governments to self-monitor and manage carbon sequestration. As a result, this system will connect carbon emissions with carbon absorptions, and we will provide self-service and accurate computer services. This is our main advantage over other companies that offer similar services.
In order to build and test the system, firstly, we cooperate with science academies, university, relevant enterprises, and governments to obtain accurate methods for calculating carbon emission and absorption. And then we open dedication platform and a variety of trainings, allowing hospitals, enterprises, and governments to do the self-query. Thirdly, we compare the data of the platform with the accurate data and further optimize the algorithm. Finally, we can publish the third climate. That's all. Thank you.